Happening now on the New York State Thruway, lanes are being closed to traffic in Rockland County for construction. By midnight, the entire southbound stretch of I-87 and 287 will be closed from exit 12 in West Nyack to exit 9 in Tarrytown. And that includes the Mario Cuomo Bridge, where right now you can see a live picture. There is still some traffic moving in both directions. The work is expected to last until sometime tomorrow afternoon or evening.